Golimumab is a TNFα inhibitor used in the symptomatic treatment of various active inflammatory disorders, such as rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, and ulcerative colitis. In this video, let's find found. What is golimumab? What is golimumab used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking golimumab? How does golimumab work? How to use golimumab? What is golimumab? Golimumab is a human monoclonal antibody which is used as an immunosuppressive medication and sold under the brand name Simponi. Golimumab targets tumor necrosis factor alpha, a pro-inflammatory molecule, and hence is a TNF inhibitor. Golimumab was developed by Janssen Biotech Incorporated, formerly Centocor Biotech Incorporated, which also markets the product in the United States. What is golimumab used for? Used in adults, as an adjunct to methotrexate treatment in patients with moderate to severe active rheumatoid arthritis, RA, 2, in patients 2 years old and above with active psoriatic arthritis, PSA, 3, as a single agent in patients with active ankylosing spondylitis, AS, or in combination with methotrexate, and, 4, as a single agent in patients with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis, UC, who require chronic steroids or have experienced intolerance or only a partial response to previous medications. It is also indicated, V, for the treatment of active polyarticular juvenile idiopathic arthritis, PJIA, in patients 2 years of age and older. Contraindication. No labeled contraindications have been reported. What is golimumab used for? Used in adults, as an adjunct to methotrexate treatment in patients with moderate to severe active rheumatoid arthritis, RA, 2, in patients 2 years old and above with active psoriatic arthritis, PSA, 3, as a single agent in patients with active ankylosing spondylitis, AS, or in combination with methotrexate, and, 4, as a single agent in patients with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis, UC, who require chronic steroids or have experienced intolerance or only a partial response to previous medications. It is also indicated, V, for the treatment of active polyarticular juvenile idiopathic arthritis, PJIA, in patients 2 years of age and older. Pharmacodynamic. Golimumab inhibits the activity of the cytokine, tumor necrosis factor alpha, TNF-alpha. In areas such as the joints and blood, increased TNF-alpha is associated with chronic inflammation seen in patients with rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, and ankylosing spondylitis. Thus golimumab decreases the inflammation in these conditions. Concerning ulcerative colitis, the physiological effects of golimumab have yet to be determined. Mechanism of action. As a human monoclonal antibody, golimumab binds and inhibits soluble and transmembrane human TNF-alpha. Inhibition of TNF-alpha prevents it binding to its receptors, which prevents both leukocyte infiltration through prevention of cell adhesion proteins such as E-selectin, ICAM, and VCAM1, and pro-inflammatory cytokine secretion such as IL-6, IL-8, GCSF, and GM-CSF in vitro. Consequently, in patients with chronic inflammatory conditions, decreases in ICAM1 and IL-6 as well as C-reactive protein, CRP, matrix proteinase 3, MMP3, and vascular endothelial growth factor, VEGF, were observed. Half-life. Golimumab has a long half-life of about 2 weeks. Dose. Rheumatoid arthritis. Indicated for moderately to severely active rheumatoid arthritis in combination with methotrexate. Simponi. 50 mg SCQ month. Simponi aria. 2 mg per kilogram 4 at week 0 or, then Q8 weeks. Given combination with methotrexate. Psoriatic arthritis. Indicated for moderately to severely active psoriatic arthritis alone or in combination with methotrexate. Simponi. 50 mg SCQ month. Simaria. 2 mg per kilogram 4 at week 0 and 4, then Q8 weeks. Corticosteroids, nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, and or analgesics may be continued during treatment. Ankylosing spondylitis. Indicated for active ankylosing spondylitis with or without methotrexate. Simponi. 50 mg SCQ month. Simponi aria. 2 mg per kilogram 4 at week 0 and 4, then Q8 weeks. Corticosteroids, NSAIDs, and or analgesics may be continuing treatment. Ulcerative colitis. Simponi. Indicated in adults with moderate to severe active ulcerative colitis who demonstrate corticosteroid dependence or who have an inadequate response to or failed to tolerate oral aminosalicylates, oral corticosteroids, azathioprine, or 6-mercaptan for inducing and maintaining clinical response, improving endoscopic appearance of the mucosa during induction, inducing clinical remission, achieving and sustaining clinical remission in induction responders. Initial, 200 mg SC at week 0, followed by 100 mg SC at week 2. Maintenance, 100 mg SC Q4 weeks. Safety advice. Golimumab, GOL, is another anti-TNFα antibody classified by the FDA as Category B in pregnancy, as are IFX and ADA. That's all the information about Golimumab we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.